So, good evening to all. Today we want to see Part-7 in the heading Boats and Steam. Boats and Steam topic we are taking this video, and this video is used for the students who are those for writing group exams, TNPSC, then S.S.C. For everything it is useful, and if we share this to others, we are kindly to see this. And see the first question, a boat can travel with a speed of 13 km in still water. In the speed of boat, the number is speed of boat to speed of stream given, then immediately you are adding for downstream. In the previous class, we have passed from speed of boat, then speed of stream. That you have to add to find the downstream. So this is equal to 13 plus 4 equal to 17 km per hour. Kilometer power definitely you have to write since it refers for speed. And the distance covered equal to 60 km. In the downstream there, it will be 68 km. And we have to find the time taken to cover 68 km. So time equal to distance by speed. Distance is 68 by speed 17 km. If you cancel, you are getting 14 hours. The unit is hours because 5, so the unit is hours. So it has taken 4 hours to reach 68 km in downstream position. And we see the next question. Here it is given speed of boat and speed of stream. Speed of boat, speed of stream in the way immediately you just multiply this and find for downstream. Rate downstream. This is equal to U plus V. That means 9 plus 1.5 equal to 10.5 km per hour. Then rate upstream. This is equal to U minus V. So 10.5 minus this 1, sorry, 9 minus 1.5 equal to 7.5 km per hour. We know rate upstream and rate downstream. And the distance covered is 105 km in downstream, as well as again he comes back to the starting question. Up in India, 105 km. For downstream also 105 km. Again for upstream also 105 km. He is coming back. So we have to find the total time taken for downstream and as well as for upstream. Then for this here it is given. We know the formula time equal to distance by speed. Again here distance by speed. The distance is same. In the speed will be downstream speed, then upstream speed. So this equal to distance is what? 105 by for downstream 10.5, isn't it? So here we are writing 10.5, then again 105 by 7.5. So to remove the point, we multiply by 10. So in this we are 105, then 1050 by 75. If we cancel, you get 14. Here is a 10. So the total time taken equal to 10 plus 4, 24 hours. So from the starting point till downstream, again from there to the starting point, the time taken is equal to 24 hours. Thank you.